Hello, good morning to all of you. Welcome back to this channel Abroad Job. Today I will share with you another job openings. It's a latest job openings from Malta. It's a European country. So guys, now slowly all countries starts to hiring foreign employees. So be active and apply again and again, and if you have a dream to move abroad with a job, fulfill your dream by taking this information. So I will share you this information, which is the recent job openings from Malta. So guys, this is the first job, activities events manager. So guys, if you have previous experience in event manager, don't be late, apply as soon as possible, because as you know, all employers or all companies, they always like to hire experienced holders. So if still you are fresher, you can apply. Don't lose your hope. Apply and try. Guys, if you have previous experience in event manager, you can apply as soon as possible. Of course, the fresher candidate can be applied. To work as an event manager, your experience, your qualifications is very, very important. You should fulfill the requirements by the employee or the company. So this is the basic responsibilities to apply for this job. You can read it carefully. I am just describing you very shortly because the video will be long. So in the all videos, I am sharing all informations in the descriptions. So my sincere request, please go to the descriptions below this video, collect all informations and read it by yourselves properly and apply as soon as possible if you are eligible for the job. So this is the responsibilities to work as an event manager, and if you are willing to apply, you have to drop your CV and cover letter to the given official email ID. How to make cover letter and CV, I already made video, you can see in the previous videos. And guys, next job is general maintenance person. So guys, to work as a general maintenance person in Malta, this is the basic responsibilities. I already told you, I am not explaining you all details. You have to read it from descriptions, and you have to understand that you are really eligible for or not. If you are really eligible, you can apply as soon as possible. So guys, to work as a maintenance person, you should have the proper responsibilities like maintain the property in the qualified rate to the desired standard, daily inspect and rectify all public areas, etc. You have to read it carefully from the descriptions, and if you are really eligible for this job, you can apply through this email ID. You have to send your all CV and cover letters. Next, admin assistant in Malta. So guys, if you are belongs to administrations professionals, don't be late, apply as soon as possible. Fresher also, MBA pass out candidate can be applied for this job. Your responsibilities will be maintain folder on server, data management system, maintain manual filing systems, provide administrative support to ensure efficient operations of office. So this is the requirements. MQF level 4 in administration or equivalent, knowledge of Microsoft Word, Excel, Outlook, PowerPoint, excellent communication skills, proficiency with photocopies, scanners and others. So guys, this is the basic requirements. If you are really eligible for this job, please drop your CV and cover letter to the given official email ID. So guys, I already shared with you different job openings like admin assistant, then general maintenance person, then event manager. If you are interested to apply for any of this job, you can apply as soon as possible. Before you apply, please go to the descriptions below this video and collect the all information and read it carefully. What is the requirements, how to apply and what is the responsibilities, all are details available in the descriptions. So guys, I already shared with you different job, recent jobs from Malta. I hope you will apply, and I hope you will share this information to your friends and relatives and the person who want to move abroad with a job. So again, I would like to tell you, please make your CV and cover letter properly in the Europass website. I already shared in the previous videos the link of the website. You have to visit to the websites, you have to register, and you have to make your CV and cover letter in the Europass website. Then if you're really eligible for this job, you have to drop your CV and cover letter to the given official email ID and trying continue. I hope you will get a reply. I am telling you in all my videos, please try to continue and please try to send your all documents, and don't lose your hope. One day you will get a reply, because many of my viewers messaging and inform me that we are offline but not getting any response. So please guys, don't worry. European employers always observing your presence. If you will continue offline, of course you will get a reply one day. So don't lose your hope. I'm telling you again and again, be patient and apply continuously. So guys, I already shared what is the latest job openings. If you are really eligible for this job, apply as soon as possible. So finally, lots of thanks for your valuable time for watching this video till the end. In the next video, I will try to give you the latest job openings, recent job openings from other countries. After that, stay with this channel. Bye bye.